Next prize, please, George.
Next up, it's a new wine cellar and beverage center. This premium wine cellar and beverage center each have a 5.6 cubic foot capacity and LED track lighting from Danby.
Thank you very much. Thank you, James. Lisa, what do you bid?
$1,100.
$1,100. Good luck, $1,100. Virginia?
$1,000.
$1,000. Adam?
$690.
$690. Good luck, Jacqueline?
$2,000, Drew.
$2,000. Here we go, actual retail price? $2,198. Jacqueline. Jacqueline. What's going on? How are you? You should be fabulous. Look at you on stage at The Price is Right. Is it just like you dreamed it?
Oh my God, everything I dreamed.
George, get the dream going. Don't let her wake up yet.
Oh, Jacqueline, you right now have a chance to win, wait for it, $20,000.
Come here. We're playing a game called Time is Money, okay? It really is a time game. You're going to have to get all those items right there physically from that table over to here in 10 seconds. George, tell us about the items, please.
All right, here we go. First, breakthrough allergies with non-drowsy Allegra. It starts working in just 1 hour and stays strong for 24 hours. Breakthrough with Allegra, use only as directed. And then next up, that is a 3.03-ounce bag of barbecue-flavored rice crisps. Next up, it's a box containing 4 egg rolls with dipping sauce. And then, if you make a mess, a 4-count box of household scrubbing pads. And then finally, it's a 13.7-ounce bottle of iced coffee drink.
Now we're going to put 10 seconds on the clock. Put 10 seconds on the clock, please. Thank you. Now in 10 seconds, you have to physically get all those items in your hands, bring them over to these pads right here. Now, we have these numbers written on the back. We also have them written in the front. It's easier if you stay in the back, we found out. If you think an item is up to $2.99, $0 to $2.99, put it here. If you think an item is $3 to $5.99, put it here. If you think it's $6 and over, put it here. If you can get it in the right place in 10 seconds, I'll give you $20,000. Stand by, Jacqueline. Get ready, because you only have 10 seconds. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! There she goes. 6 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2 seconds. 1 second. Man. That was really good for... Jacqueline, come here. Were you looking for price tags on the bottom? Because there weren't any. For $20,000, is she right? Oh. Well, listen, I'll tell you what we're going to do, Jacqueline. See up here it says $20,000?
Yeah.
Now, when I say go, we're going to give you a second chance. That's just going to start counting down to $0. It's going to go $19,000, $18,000, okay. $17,000, okay. Just about that fast. It goes pretty fast. You're going to rearrange these in the right order. Run over here, hit the button.
Okay.
Now, we also found out it's easier for you to stay back here in the back.
Okay.
Now, when if you hear that buzzing sound, that means you don't have it. Go rearrange them again. Keep hitting them. Keep doing it till you hear the ding, ding, ding. Then you can stop. All right? The faster you can put them in the right order, the more money you make. And it's going to start counting down from 20,000 to zero. You ready, Jacqueline? 1, 2, 3, go! $18,479. That's great. Well, I'm pretty happy. We're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.